coverage of the presidential inauguration from NPR News. And you can hear the 21-gun salute in the background. Another signal that for all of that resistance, for all of that opposition, Donald J. Trump is now president of the United States.